Hi, I'm Martin Smith, and this is your UFX Markets Week in Review. Today we'll discuss some of the major financial events of the past week and how they impact the currency and commodity markets. The British pound hit a seven-week low against the US dollar after reports showed that Britain's third quarter growth was lower than been expected. A widening budget deficit and a decline in consumer confidence also contributed to the pound's decline. The British pound was last trading at 161.63, a decrease of 0.69%. The Japanese yen fell for a sixth straight week against the US dollar, hitting a 20-month low after the election victory of Shinzo Abe's pro-stimulus Liberal Democratic Party. Following the election of Abe, who now has a mandate to implement measures that would lower the Japanese currency, the Bank of Japan resolved to review its inflation target. The Japanese yen was last trading at 84.22, a decrease of 0.17%. In commodities, oil prices fell for the first time in 6 days amid concern that US lawmakers will fail to avoid the looming fiscal cliff. Oil fell after House Speaker John Boehner withdrew his proposal to raise tax rates on income above $1 million, throwing budget talks into further turmoil. Oil was last trading at $88.66, a decrease of 1.63%. Gold prices gained for the first time in 4 days as faltering budget talks in the US spurred demand for the precious metal as a safe investment. Further contributing to the rally was Brazil's decision to boost its gold reserves for a third straight month. Gold was last trading at $1,656.66 an ounce, an increase of 0.55%. In other trading news, US stocks climbed as reports indicated stronger economic growth and as investors weighed prospects for a budget deal in Washington, D.C. The Standard & Poor's 500 index made its biggest rally since November 23rd, climbing 1.2%. The Dow Industrial Average added 0.4% to its value. Stocks were given a major boost by higher-than-expected GDP figures and sales of previously owned homes. Well, that's all we have time for today. I hope you've enjoyed this week's review and you'll join us next week. Until then, be sure to visit us at ufxmarkets.com for all of your online trading needs. For UFX Markets, I'm Martin Smith. Good luck and happy trading.